The prayer mat is a piece of cloth. So if you beat it, if you burn it, if you trash it, there's no problem in that. It's not a sacred thing. It's not, it's just a piece of, you can just wipe the floors with it. No problem in that.